Okay, now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me? Oh, yes, not really. Absolutely not. Hey, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me. I'm guessing that's the water tower paddock mission. We're gonna check it out. Wonder how Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again. Still shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
No comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
I should go back.
You drop. I'll navigate.
What's the deal with this water tower? Are we stopping or not?
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online.
Big
We just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out! Clear. Nice work. Someone's in there.
All right, enough's enough. Let's get her out of there. Was looks busted! Get that Tars deck near up!
All right, come on. Out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Namira! Kogekoi! Okran posi durtini opsa fascist!
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out. We just saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was a handful.
Oh, her. So she survived. That's wonderful. Well, we still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We're drilling for groundwater there.
All right. If we get time, we'll look into it. Delta out.
Although she did remind me of my mom. Why you turned out the way you did suddenly makes so much more sense.